Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in Banning, California, about 2 hours east of Los Angeles on Interstate 10. Mark Hendon is a merchant here. He says the city was cut in half when Interstate 10 came through, right at a time when it was going great guns.
I've got a telephone book in the shop, 1946, and the front piece of it, it tells how Banning was the second largest growth community in California. Banning was a bustling community. That was a cafe, that was a cafe. This was a dress shop, that was a dress shop, the theater was here. They cut the town in half. That had a major impact.
But as happened to many cities when the interstate came through, the main drag wasn't the main highway anymore, and many of those businesses quickly closed. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.